Very well. Now then, I'll go along with your thick-headed plans.
Dash blow! Barbarian uppercut! I thought with all that excitement earlier, we'd taken the advantage, but now it doesn't look that way at all. It would be nice if we could open up even just enough of a gap for me to make it through to the tower on my own. I don't think that will be easy. He has way too many heads. If only the Fluffatic was here. He can out-cheat anyone no matter how many heads they have. And I bet he'd love to get his lancet into a creature as creepy as this. Ah! He's completely taken the upper hand. Head, that is. Help! Help us, Dr. Iwamine!
No.
What?
Just he shows up and sits with you.
See you,
There is
suckers.
no need to shout. I'm right behind you. Well, that was easy. Ah! What a kick it from.
The doctor, appearing out of nowhere, throws something chemical-looking at the king. It smells extremely unhealthy. I knew you'd come through, doctor. And with heroic timing, too. Almost through.
Looks like you stole my thunder again.
Don't act as if you could compare to Dr. Iwamine, mongrel! Doctor, we've awaited your arrival.
I think I'm going to sneeze. What was that, sir? What?
Something not on my breath was the tranquilizer gun I used for collecting live samples back home.
So, anesthetics?
It confuses the target's gait and paralyzes the central nervous system for a few minutes.
Heretical indeed. I'm going on ahead. Yeah, don't waste any time.
Wah, wah, wah.
You weren't heretical enough, Doctor. I can barely hear you.
Well, the music's very loud.
I know, but you know.
It seems it is not so effective here.
Woo!
Oka-san will use wing attack. Leave this to us. Sounds right. We'll keep him occupied so Fal and Aeki can head past the throne.
If what the migrant said is right, you're the only one who can break us out of here. Go on, do your stuff and do it well.
Right. Thank you, everyone. Alright, let's go! Come on, Aeki! Through the door the king was so eager to stop us from getting to, there is the lighthouse. The huge, bright lighthouse we saw from the plaza, but.
What a rakish angle.
The bridge is broken? He must have destroyed it. He really doesn't want us to leave, does he? What do we do now? I don't think I can jump that. I can fly. Oh, of course, because you're a pigeon. I completely forgot about that. Oh, girl. It is the lighthouse the king has tried to stop us from reaching at all costs. What could be waiting inside? I don't want to make Nageki go alone if I don't have to, but. What? What should we do? The king has multiplied. This is a case of the grossest asexual division.
No one told us he was capable of this!
Exclamation point. Nageki, the king's coming after us! Go quickly, I'll break some jawbones and be after you in a flash. Alone, but. Right, see ya! Later, Miss Munction. This is a false star. The souls of lost birds are drawn in by this magic lantern, this lighthouse, and swallowed. They swell up and dream a happy dream. Another gem. This lighthouse. It is a giant magic lantern. Everything Miss Munction and I saw as we walked around this world was a fake. An illusion projected by this lighthouse.
Yes, a fake. But it was fun, wasn't it?
Oh, that's the real king. The king waited here for the dark, tangled souls which the river of heaven deposited at the foot of his jewel throne. It's like Wizard of Oz a little bit? The king was there when they arrived.
This is the king saying this, and the game kind of screwed up. Because how would the bird
maybe
know this?
Well, you go on ahead then.
The king was there when they arrived. Oh no, find him there.
Yeah, all right. So it is no surprise to find him here, in the lighthouse he had tried so hard to prevent us from reaching. This king. Were you drawn here by the light, or are you the first king? I suppose it doesn't make a difference either way. You are one of the kings, and the kings are you.
The king's dead, and you will become the king as well. Don't you want to?
I'll pass, thanks. And not just me. Everyone who came here with me has already refused your offer. It was a little hard to deal with the big king throwing a tantrum back there. I'm glad I can talk with you now.
Yep. Stay away from me.
Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you.
You're trying to break the dream kingdom I built, aren't you? That's mean.
I suppose so.
Mean.
Why, you've tried
Stop
to keep us
being
shut in.
So mean.
If you let us and the others you've captured out of here, we won't break anything.
I don't want to. If the king did, he would be all alone again.
Let me try that again.
No. Why? Snip.
You're already alone, Your Majesty. You're afraid of what the others might say to you, but you absorbed them into yourself. And now you're the only one here. I was always alone, too. I didn't know how to return to the sky. I think I should have gotten on the train like you, but I stayed on the earth. I spent a long time alone, burying myself in a fake world, but a board of books. I had no one to talk to, just like you. I was quiet and peaceful. I had no friends, so no one hurt me. But one day I started making friends. They're a whole bunch of nutcases. I can never tell what they'll say or do next. They're all loud and active. Just being with them tires me out. But I like them. I'm happy now. Stars on the planetosphere glitter. I know what the king is afraid of.
That won't do anything anymore. The planetosphere isn't any good now.
Indeed. You took one of the stars after all. The stars you feared the most isn't here.
That star is gone. I have already absorbed it. So come on, just stop threatening me. You can't do anything.
Yes, I can.
Ah, dick.
That's the missing star, I guess.
Yeah.
Stars on this board are here to burn through the king's lies. One of them is missing, but all I have to do is replace it. Bird's souls shine like stars. I should have at least one true gemstone with me. Which one should I use? Huh.
The one given to you by the teacher.
That's the last one. So
correct.
The topaz. Yep, that makes sense. Itori gave me this topaz. The other two I got from you. Mm-hmm.
Be careful with that. Don't you realize what you're doing?
Thank you.
No.
Itori?
Ah, shit. Ah, beans, dude. This isn't good. I know what happened. You burned to death, didn't you? Aren't you scared of that?
Why are you making yourself go through it all again? Come on, man.
Hey, Lord, I beg of you, look into my heart and hear my prayer.
Oh, now you're ignoring me. Way to be rude. No, stop. You'll burn everything I made.
In my next life, don't let me waste myself. Let me use my body for the true happiness of everyone in the world.
Ah, dicks, man. The glittering crystal forest and the warm, friendly plaza, everything will disappear. You have a big old poopy head, you know that?
And then the scorpion burst into the flame. A brilliant crimson glow, and by the light of his burning body, he lit up the night forever.
What the hell are you talking about,
I am that
about,
scorpion
man?
Now. I would burn 100 times for my friend's happiness.
Aw, oh, come on, man. You're not making sense.
That hurts the most, probably.
It's all burning.
Mm-hmm.
I suppose the king's favorite book when he was alive was the same as mine. Antares in the heavens, the light of the scorpion's flame guiding those lost in the dark towards the dawn. And so the king's story comes to a close with a story he loved. There's nothing to fear, I've already burned like this once. The scorpion burns a bright crimson flame and the dream ends.
You're a bitch.
What will happen after I've burned again?
Probably should ask that before you set yourself on fire.
The others have got out of here safely. You're coming too, Nageki.
Aw, oh, really? No one saves me.
Sorry, I'm late, Nageki. I got delayed while I was climbing up.
Never mind the graphical fuck-up of the bird hanging out in the well in the window behind the text box there.
How did you jump the gap? I'm not sure. Ms. Munchin, it's dangerous here. Get back.
She gathered the thing she needed and then hunted over the bridge.
Exactly. Oh, come on. I've fought beasts and climbed the lighthouse. Come on. Take my hand, quickly. We're going home together.
Beans.
The king stopped.
Oh,
watch out, kid. Watch out, kids. The building's coming down. Sure feels like the final scene now, huh?
Oh, no.
I don't know what exactly he did, but Nageki certainly hasn't cut any corners. So what should we do? I'd rather not get turned into a pancake underneath this castle after coming so far.
The room with the chair was all that was there in the beginning. It won't collapse, we're safe here.
Ooh.
Oka-san is falling, Oka-san is falling. Mayday, mayday, Oka-san is falling. Look, we're heading for the Milky Way. We'll be out of here.
Ground control to Major Son. What a munchin! And Fujisiro, did they make it?
They're probably fine. Fel's hunter-gatherer instincts will guide her through whatever it takes to get Nageki out of there. Merry Christmas! It's the Great Escape!
Two trays down.
Back here so light. Hitori?
Bums. That's not good. Oh. Is that right? I know, but it's still too soon. That's right. I'll be along soon. I'll catch up with you.
It's like we're hearing a one-sided telephone conversation.
Bob Newhart, ladies and gentlemen. Someday.
Let's go, Hitori. No sound effects whatsoever. Except for the flapping wings. Nageki and Hitori, untangled from the king's wreckage, and I fall through the stars. That's pretty nice to look at.
Yeah.
We touch down on the field of silver grass. It is like nothing we saw inside the egg or in the beautiful Dream Kingdom. Fal! Yota! I'm so glad you all made it out, okay? Yeah. We know. We knew you'd get out just fine, Fal. And you too, Nageki, you did really well. It must have been hard. I'm fine. Nageki is tough. He has the soul of a buff, manly man.
He does. I don't want to think about where we'd be now if you two hadn't broken through back then. I'm really quite grateful. Thank you, Nageki.
Right.
You call yourself a hero of justice, but you can't even get by without relying on your juniors, can you?
Well, that's a little hard. I've never seen anything like this before, either. Can't you cut me a little slack?
You are too sly! You never managed to do anything without slipping up. But I suppose there's no harm in considering there to be some value in your efforts to come rescue us.
Why, thank you. That alone makes this all worth it.
Merry Christmas. Mironkaku will praise you too. I wish it wouldn't.
See, it is a Christmas game.
Merry Christmas! GJ, GJ.
Good job, good job.
Hey there! Looks like everybody's together again! Oh, Mr. Migrant! Ah, come on! Do you have to look so angry, old friend? Your forehead's gonna end up permanently creased! Wait! You know the doctor?
No, we're complete strangers.
Ouch! That's cold! Anyway, let me introduce my new friends. Over here, guys! Exclamation point! More of the pushy peasants! I've heard enough of you, out of you lot. Don't worry, they're all going back to being migrants like me.
Yep, gonna wander across Ottawa, eh? Ah, my shoulders are so stiff. That was a long nap. Man, I could eat a horse, eh?
Or a moose.
Maybe a moose. Wow, what a dream. Wow. There was maple syrup.
I object! Hey, don't go stealing my lines!
I guess we all learned something important today.
The bird's the king
about
and
the meaning of friendship and believing in ourselves.
Yeah, that's the... We're all going to go back to wandering the night sky.
We're
you too, of course.
On to the next day with our heads held high. And that's the way the news goes.
Mm-hmm. I don't want to. I'm scared.
Where'd he come from?
Weren't you paying attention to, like, all of the story?
Mr. King, you're way too quiet. I didn't even realize you were there.
I'm so tiny now. Unlike the length of this episode.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to split it.
Just leave me alone.
That's not good. If we left you on your own here, you'd just do the same thing again, wouldn't you? Besides, traveling the stars isn't that bad. You don't need to be scared.
You're lying. You don't know where the train will go either, do you?
Nope, that's what traveling's all about.
Wow!
You made the king cry, mister. You meanie. Wait, you mean me? Since when am I the bad guy?
About 30 seconds ago.
It looks like you are now. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I didn't mean it like that. When we returned our names to the stars, we're leaving on a journey into the night. We make all sorts of memories while we're alive, right? Good ones and bad ones. All that baggage was too heavy. We can't carry it with us into our next lives. So we journey through the night sky, letting our memories go a little bit at a time.
I don't want to. Forgetting is scary.
But if you keep clinging to your memories, you can never be reborn. We're like stones washing down the river. You might start as a big... jagged lump, but as you keep washing along, you get worn down until you're round and smooth. The sparks as your corners chip off, are what makes the stars shine. And you journey through the night sky until you can't get any rounder, you turn into an egg, and fall back to Earth. That's a really jumbled and awfully, like, I don't know, whimsy mythology, but I guess it'll do.
Back there again?
Don't you want to be reborn, Mr. King?
No. I don't want to go through all that again.
Come on, Mike. It won't be all bad. Well, I guess it might be. You never know.
Wah.
You made him cry again.
End, for God's sake. I have things to do today.
Yeah.
The King's Station. The King's Station. Leaving our journey, headed home, there's a line for either way. It is the Earth Southern Cross Line, that's right. A train to Earth will be coming next. Don't get on the wrong one. Oh, it's the train. Come on, before it leaves. Come with us, Your Highness. Oh, would you like a caramel? A Werther's, if you will?
Snip.
I like Werther's original. They're actually not Canadian
to
me.
It's just fun to say in that voice.
Beautiful scenery. Enjoy your companions. What a wonderful day. Come on, let's go. Oh, right. I completely forgot. Come here for a second, old friend.
No. Please don't act so familiar.
Let me give you a present before I leave. As proof of our friendship. Give me a minute. What do I have? Sorry, I can never keep my thing straight.
Give him the hat.
Indeed.
Yeah, he will give him that.
You're always picking up useless goo guys and never putting them in order.
Here you are. I picked this up in Orion's Belt. It's a fossil. Look at it, isn't it cool? It's huge.
Are you a child?
Hey, Georgia is fun too. You should try going on an expedition sometime. I bet you'd love it.
I shall keep it in mind.
And you? Huh? Me? Let me give you this amber. Isn't it pretty?
Tell me he's not gonna give gifts to everyone.
It's like the Return of the King all over again. Yes, it is, but why are you giving it to me? It's actually meant to give it to you a long, long time ago. Sorry, I've got to go. Take care of your mother, okay?
All aboard for the Southern Cross. We missing anybody?
What about me? Oh, I completely forgot. We fought the king with all we had so we could all go home, including the Eki, but maybe that's not where he needs to go. What do you want to do, Nageki?
I want to stay on Earth a little longer. There's still so much I want to see. Maybe this is greedy of me.
It is.
Maybe I'm being selfish like the king.
Yep, you are.
But there are still important things I need to remember. Can't release memories into the night if I don't have them.
Yeah, right. So one way express ticket to hell when I come back.
Time until I either remember everything or replace it with new memories.
Bird hell's the thing. Coincidentally, it's dog heaven. I don't know, kid. We never recommend haunting as a death style choice, you know? Too easy to go all black and bitter.
You mean a Geki could turn into something like the king? I really don't think he would do that.
If I start turning bad, I get on the same train as the king.
Is Nageki not allowed to stay with us, Mr. Conductor?
Like I said, I can't recommend it. But you said you've lost your memories. If you don't have any ill will left from your lifetime, you'll probably be okay. And, mister, you burned up your free pass. You don't look like you have any other tickets, so you'll have to wait until they reissue it anyway.
So, Nageki can.
For now, we can go back to Earth.
Alright.
Yay! I'm so glad, Nageki. And!
Yeah. For better or for worse, I suppose.
Just saying, you're missing out on a world of
this
burn,
is
puss.
Definitely for better. You wanted to go home yourself, after all. And! If the conductor had tried to force you on, he would have gotten a taste of my right straight, left uppercut combo anyway.
Hey now, I'm not looking for any trouble, just the credits. What's a human girl doing at a burn station anyway? This is getting kind of weird. It's called last call for the Southern Cross.
Just get on with it.
Train's pulling out.
Jeez. Train climbs upwards into a starry sky. I hope the king and the others have a nice trip. Come on, everyone, let's go home. That's you.
Sorry, the stream lagged a bit for me.
It's okay.
Previous aren't happening, but we're bored again. Mark had just came on. I could only go to make one. But when I touched his wing,
he got his eyes back.
And that's all for your sophomore year. Take care, everyone.
So that's the end of the semester. I guess we have spring break now, but we have to plan ahead for exams, so it's not so exciting. Release. Ah, glorious release. Until we meet again, loyal friends. I wonder what kind of class I'll be in next year. I hope we're all together again, so everything will be back.
That would promise to be another pleasantly noisy year. I hope you all have learned to behave yourselves by then.
Okasan is always behaving himself.
You're the worst of the lot!
Hey, Fal. Are you doing anything over the weekend? The weekend? Aside from Sunday morning TV, no. Why do you ask? I was wondering if you could meet up somewhere. Of course. Gosh, you don't have to be so formal, Yota. I guess that's true. I'll send you an email, okay? See ya. Merry Christmas! Shock.
Have you two knocked over another flask?
How many more endings could there be, huh?
I keep telling you not to go running around the infirmary.
Merry Christmas! Miro and Kako didn't do anything. Huh? Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, my wing slipped. You're the last one I've expected to see break something, Doctor. I was thinking about things. In any case, I've lost my concentration now. I think I would do well to take a little air. I shall leave early. He seems to be recovering a lot more slowly than me. I wonder if he saw something particularly terrifying in that dream. Anyway, time to clean this up. Could you two get me the broom?
Merry Christmas! So he's at least he's one of the
last time my grand plans were swept aside by some unrelated and thoroughly ridiculous incident, but today I settled the score. You shall have a front row seat for the second unveiling of my wonderful masterpiece. Prepare yourself, Easter Soma. The artistic weapon I shall unveil today is,
please, not another subplot. Your target is here, isn't here. It's not so young, kiddo.
Yeah, I went home early. What? And hey, what kind of a name is that? I am offended.
Your Mina Shu went home. There's nothing for you to do here.
What rotten luck. This is too much. Where does he live? I'll break through his window if I have to.
For fuck's sake.
This guy.
Latin lover.
Ah, right.
Yo soy Logro Porescua la Cordobala, and here, the commander, the Snow Demon Sage, falls. Overcome with anger, the disciple of the Violet Rose reaches out to the Forbidden.
Wait, Angel? Didn't the disciple of the Violet Rose go across the border to train himself in the last chapter? Even if the Snow Demon Sage loses, won't it take a while for him to find out?
I see. Mi corazón. Yes, that is correct. Erblega.
Forgotten Erblega.
This is a terrible contradiction. It stinks of the demon spores.
These demon spores sure are scary, Angel. Come on, let's think about how the Disciple of the Violet Rose should make us fall into darkness, okay?
Very well, in accordance with the contract of old.
I love that guy. You two are awfully noisy. Be quiet in the library. The day the knight slept, and we're...
Finn! Oh. Jesus Christ.
Oh, God! That was a good one, but it lasted, like, twice as long than any of the other ones, at least.
Oh, yeah. It should have ended, like, 40 Jesus minutes Christ. Ago.
Anyway, that's it.
Cool.
Hatoful Boyfriend Holiday Star. This
might
one
do more later.
Went a lot deeper than the others, but yeah, thank you very much for watching. Everybody go over to Token's channel and watch his stuff too.
Hip
it's been
toodle.
A dream and a blast, and we'll see you guys
it
next time.
Quite the dream, hasn't
bye-bye.
It?
Bye bye.